Hi, welcome to blackmyproject.com.
The paper here requested is Dynamic Resource Allocation Using Virtual Machines for Cloud Computing Environment. Let's have a look on our abstract. Cloud computing allows business customers to scale up and scale down their resource usage based on their resource needs. Many of the total gates in the cloud model come from resource multiplexing through virtualization technologies. In this project, we present a system that uses virtualization technology to allocate data center resources dynamically based on the application demands and support green computing by optimizing the number of servers in use. We introduce the concept of skewness to measure the unevenness in the multidimensional resource utilization of a server. By minimizing the skewness, we can combine different types of workload nicely and improve overall utilization of the server resources. We aim to achieve two goals in our algorithm. First is overload avoidance. The capacity of a VM should be sufficient to satisfy the resource need of all VMs running on it. Otherwise, the VM is overloaded and can lead to degraded performance of its virtual machines. The second one is green computing. The number of physical machines used should be minimized as long as they can still satisfy the needs of all other virtual machines. Ideal physical machines can be turned off to save energy. For overload avoidance, we should keep the utilization of VMs low to reduce the possibility of overload in case the resource needs of VM increase later. For green computing, we should keep the utilization of physical machine reasonably high to make efficient use of their energy resource.
Now let's have a look on our data flow diagram. Start the process, calculate VM usage, then select resource. After that, calculate alpha value, then calculate VM and PM future needs, then check for overloaded VM. If VM is overloaded, then migrate the task, or else calculate trust and allocate resource based on the trust value. Stop the process. Now let's see the demo of our project. First we need to run physicalmachine.java in scheduler package. Select any resource. Then select virtual machines. Then we need to run virtual machine 1.java, 2.java, 3.java and 4.java in virtual machine packages. Click memory usage and click physical machine. We need to give IP for the physical machine. Physical machine has been collected. Then we need to run virtual machine 2.java, 3.java and 4.java. Select memory usage, select physical machine. Do it for all the virtual machines. The values are displayed over here. Then we need to run user1.java in scheduler package. Click start in user control. Now click send to user in physical machine.java. Give user ID. User is connected to the physical machine. Click view. It will show the virtual machine memory usage and CPU usage in here. Now click send to VM scheduler. Go to projects. In scheduler package, run VM scheduler.java. Click start, select predictor. Click receive VM details. The data will be received here. Now go to VM scheduler, select resource needs. Select alpha value and click VM future need. VM future need will be calculated here. Then go to VM scheduler, click hotspot solver. Check for overloaded VM. It will show the VM which is overloaded and the file which makes the VM overloaded. Then click migrate task. The particular file will be migrated to some other VM. It is migrated to VM3 now. Go to VM scheduler, click trust calculation, select VM load. VM load has been detected now after migrating the task. Then select calculate trust. Trust value has been calculated for each and every virtual machines. Then we need to allocate VM based on the trust value. Now virtual virtual machine 3 is allocated to the resource which we have requested. Go to user. Here click receive from scheduler. It will show the file and which virtual machine it has been allocated. Then click physical machine. The data has been transmitted to physical machine. Now go to physical machine. Here click allocate. It will show the message data received and it will show the message in the respective virtual machine that file data.txt is uploaded in virtual machine 3. Now in VM scheduler, go to VM scheduler menu and select graph. It will display graph for VM, CPU usage, memory usage and VM file utilization. That's all the process over. Thanks for watching clickmyproject.com.